Roman. And I'm Jackie. Today is Wednesday, October 8th, 2014, and today is a B-Day. And this is KNN. Wednesdays are wonderful.
At this time, will you please stand by for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Today for your dining pleasure at the Café de la Frise, you will enjoy popcorn chicken wrap bar, honey barbecue chicken wrap, hamburger or cheeseburger, baked beans, green beans, broccoli salad, sliced peaches, and seasonal fresh fruits.
Thanks, Rohit. And now it's time for an interesting fact for today. Did you know that on this day in 1952, the Complete Book of Etiquette was published for the first time?
Wow, I did not know that. Thank you for sharing, Jackie.
You are very welcome, Rohit.
This is a reminder that yearbook pictures will be taken on October 14th.
Also, yearbooks are now on sale. You may order them online by clicking on the yearbook icon on the J.N. Freeze homepage or by picking up an order form from Miss Gladden in room 714. Price is $29 until November 10th. After that day, the price increases to $32. Get yours now!
Pink Shirt Day is about working together to prevent or stop bullying by celebrating people's differences and promoting positive relationships. J.N. Freeze Pink Shirt Day will be tomorrow. Please wear a pink shirt or other pink clothing to support bully prevention. All items must be dress code appropriate, no hats or headgear.
Those students interested in show choir should plan on meeting in the chorus room on Monday, October 13th from 4 to 4:45.
Here is another update on the Box Tops contest. Miss Gladden is still in first place with 1,264, but Miss Fur has jumped right into second place with 978. Miss Chapman at 892, Miss Merrill at 678, and Miss Rawls at 284, completing the top five. Where are all the Misters? Come on, Mr. Larkin, Mr. Natoli, Mr. Platt, Mr. Barney, Mr. LaRoche, and Mr. Zelonis. Get your head in the game! Keep bringing those Box Top soup labels and Coke caps into your homeroom to win.
You've been asking, and the wait is over. YCI will meet this Friday in the theater at 8:30 a.m. Come and enjoy. All are welcome.
And now, please stand by for Dr. Khan's announcements and words of wisdom.
Good morning, everyone. It's official school time is 9:07. Remember to wear your pink tomorrow. We will be having a special program in the morning regarding anti-bullying and helping and caring for others. So please make sure you wear your pink to show support of this. Today's words of wisdom align with the learner profile trait of caring. Irish-born writer George Bernard Shaw has this to say to us today. I am of the opinion that my life belongs to the community, and as long as I live, it is my privilege to do for it whatever I can. The community in which you live includes your family and friends, your schoolmates, your neighbors, and the world community at large. Today, remember this, life is a privilege, and you have the privilege of contributing to it. As a unique and non-repeatable human being, you can contribute in a way that no one else ever can or ever will. And you can start today. You can contribute by simply being the very best you can be and looking for ways to help others. With something to think about, this is Dr. Khan. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.